So tell me about your costume.
This is Garen from League of Legends. This costume took around 4 months to make, even though I work full time, so it's a little hard to get work on it.
Awesome.
It's made of a composition of both fiberglass, styrofoam, and wood. Mainly styrofoam and wood for the sword, as the rest of the armor is fiberglass.
Awesome. So what does cosplaying mean for you?
It's been a hobby for me ever since I was young. It also became a business that I ended up going and supporting myself for 4 years before I ended up going and working as a welder.
Amazing, man. So can you talk about any specific details? Cause like,
A lot of what my scale vest is each individual triangle was made to make up each diamond to go and make this vest. It took over around 1,200 triangles in order to go and make up each of the diamonds.
Fantastic. Anything unique about the sword?
The sword is rather lightweight for some of my work. It's both made of styrofoam, wood, and then coated in a layer of fiberglass for strength.
Cool. Alright, any last words about cosplaying and anime?
To all those young fans out there, it always just takes time and practice. You end up not starting off at this level, so never be discouraged by your work. Just always keep working at it.
Thanks so much.
Not a problem. For the might of Demacia.